everyone. We're back at the Oregon Medical Marijuana Business Conference. And joining me at the desk, we've got Michelle from...
Michelle Naidoo with...
Lane Monthly.
Lane Monthly.
So just so you have some clue, those of you listening from outside of the Oregon area, Lane, it means Lane County.
Correct.
Not like you're writing about roads or anything.
No, Lane County, not a lane. No, but get out of the fast lane, get in your lane, stay in the lane.
That'll work.
It's all important.
Okay, so Lane Monthly, is this a new publication?
Yes, this is a new publication.
Okay, monthly?
It's a monthly.
Okay.
We Lane County encapsulates 4,600 square miles.
Wow.
So it's huge. It's just smaller than the state of Connecticut, and we've got a lot of awesome people and a lot of things to cover here.
All right, and I see on the cover here a tattoo invitational, Serena Markstrom Nugent, where to go, what to do, covered bridges of Lane County, but you also have a feature on cannabis, that being a pretty major topic here in Lane County.
It sure is. You know, with recreational coming on board and already having the medical system, people have a lot of questions. There's a lot of, interests. So we would like to cover that. This issue, Anthony Johnson did a Measure 91 update for us.
Excellent.
Yeah, we're really grateful. So we just want to get the word out, see what's going on, and where everybody's going to land when this is all finished.
You know, there's Lane County, like Multnomah County, had enormous support for Measure 91 for legalization, and probably even greater support for medical marijuana. But do you ever get complaints from people about having marijuana themed stuff?
I look at it as a business and economic and as well as a social platform here with Lane Monthly.
Okay.
So whether you like it or not, it's coming. And what we've done in our book is we've actually segmented our editorial. So when you do see it in Lane Monthly, you're always going to see it around a particular article or is it back here? Oh, here you go.
Okay.
So we have our green of the crop. This is what our section's called.
There you go. There's Anthony Johnson's bottom line on that.
Yeah, there's Anthony. And then, of course, we did put the comparison, the state-by-state comparison, and what Measure 91 will look like for Oregonians as compared to others. And then we have a dispensary directory with some advertising.
Okay, so this is open for folks in the Lane County area, these businesses, some of them that are right here at this event, to be able to advertise in.
Yes.
And that's difficult sometimes. I know with, for example, Facebook and Google won't take ads for marijuana companies, and some of the larger mainstream papers won't. So I imagine this must be a large part of what drives the magazine.
It is a segment of the magazine. I wouldn't necessarily say it is a large part.
Okay.
Obviously, the money is out there. People do want to advertise the services that they have. But I think it's just really more important for the commentary and the editorial. And that's why, for example, we did put all of the dispensaries in Lane County in there. We listed those for folks who need to know where those are, where they can obtain their medicine. And then going forward, what is that going to look like when we have the recreational model versus the medicinal model that we have now?
You know what I like about this is that it's another example of the mainstreaming of cannabis, in that this isn't a marijuana magazine. This is monthly. This is just about Lane County, and marijuana is just one aspect of it.
It's all part of one of the things that make us an awesome place to live, and I don't think we can pretend that it's not there or treat it, you know, it's something that we want to put in the closet.
Mm-hmm.
It's time to come out, and I just hope that people can do it in a safe way, and that our growers and our producers and that our dispensary owners can all find a place under the new system.
I just like the idea that, you know, somebody's grandma might see this at the dentist's office and see the covered bridges and think, oh, how sweet, and then thumbing through it, you know, have factual and responsible marijuana editorial in there. I think that does so much for, mainstreaming it and making it so it's not so scary to folks. So, Michelle, if people want to get in touch with you, advertise or write or find out more about Lane Monthly, give them some contact.
Yeah, they can just give me an email, Michelle, M-I-C-H-E-L-L-E, at lanemonthly.com. If you'd like to send something to our editorial, it's editor@lanemonthly.com. You can also call me directly at 541-520-4731.
All right. Thanks so much, Michelle from Lane Monthly.
All
I got my copy. Go get yours.
All right.
Or go back to the conference.
It.
We'll see you later.
Thank you.